Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to you. My name is John McCarthy, and I am oh so glad that you chose to join us for today's event here on the TGC Network. And it's time to begin this 12th event of the season. Can't wait to see what happens. Let's get down to that first tee and check things out. Looks like he's going through the branches here. Unfortunately, he has ended up out of bounds on that one. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And about 155 yards out. Here's an 8-iron. And about 17 feet to the cup. Ooh, I thought that one was going to be in. And this putt is for double bogey. This shot is looking too good. And that one will drop. And starting the day off at 2 over. And now let's see what this second hole has in store. And he's probably not too pleased with his performance there. This one's a toss-up. Let's see where this one will land. Okay, and setting up here in the rough. Yeah, this one's not looking too good. And he's moving in the right direction, moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. And now let's move to the third hole. And he's probably not too happy about that. 23 feet away. And this for the bogey. And a nice putt. And currently sitting at +3 for the day after that hole. And next up is a par 4, folks. This one's looking pretty good so far. And about $125 away. I think he'll be happy with that. And this putt's for birdie. And after that hole, +3 on the day. And he's also currently tied for 8th place. And now setting up on this par 3. Going with the 8-iron. Yeah, that's not what you want for your approach. A bit too much club on that one. And after that hole, 3 over for the event. And he's also tied for 9th place on the leaderboard. And now the 6th hole. And he won't be too pleased with that. Well, this one looks like it's heading to the rough. And no good. Well, this one ended up in the rough again, but that was hit out of some very deep stuff. And in the rough for this next shot. Forty long feet to the cup from here. 12 feet to go here. And that one will drop. And after that one, he's unfortunately going to be moving down in the standings. Now let's see what happens here. Setting up above the hole. Well, the approach did find the green, but quite a long distance putt ahead. And from 23 feet out. Ooh, that was very close. And this one's for par. And a nice putt there. And after that one, they'll stay right where they are in 10th place. And now setting up for the par 4. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And apologies to those folks at home. That shot actually ended up in the rough. And this is never good, heading straight towards that water. From 170 yards out. And looks like a 6-iron. 6-iron's looking a bit long here. And not the greatest approach shot there. Just too much club. All right, 20 feet out. And our leader today, currently on top of things with a round of 4 under par. Okay, and on to the 9th. Well, he's probably not too pleased about that. Well, that was hit out of some very deep rough. Still in the rough right now. And about 10 feet to go here. Ooh, it looked close. It just didn't go. And after that one, sitting at 9 over. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. And about 130 yards to the pin. And this one's for birdie. And this putt's for par. Ooh, I thought that was gonna go. Looking like 8 feet to the cup here. And the bogey putt will drop. And our leader is currently on top at a score of 4 under par. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. I think we'll find some fairway here. and from about 120 yards out. Unlucky on that approach shot, and he has not been hitting all that many greens today, and that's the trend. And 10 over is the score after that hole. And now we find ourselves on the 12th. That looks like the hybrid. And not the greatest of swings on that approach shot. Really nice shot out of the sand. I'm thinking par is going to be next. From here, it's about 11 feet to the cup. And that one will drop. And it's 6 under for our leader today. And now teeing off on this par 4. Looks like this one's heading for trouble. This one's still in the rough, but this lies much better than the previous. And this putt could save par. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. And this one is for the bogey. Oh my goodness. And unfortunately, he's going to move down in the standings after that one. And now the 14th hole. This will go far. Thank you. It looks like it's going long. I think he'll like that. And this one's a 36-foot putt. Just missing here. And 12 over is the score. And moving on to the 15th hole. And he's probably not too happy about that. And he's probably gonna like that. And this putt is for birdie. Ooh, and just doesn't want to drop. From here, this is about 10 feet away. Just missing here. And now our leader is sitting on the top of the heap here with a score of 7 under so far and setting up on the 16th tee. And he's setting this one up deep in the rough. And I think he's gonna like that. And this for the birdie. And it looks like he moved down in the rankings after that hole. And now, setting up on this par three. Ooh, I think he might clear the green on this one. Missing the approach on that one. Too much club on that, I think. And currently sitting at 13 over par for the day. Teeing it up here on the 18th. And this isn't looking good. Probably gonna get wet.
Yeah.
from 250 yards out. Going with the 9-iron. This one's about 10 feet from the cup. Ooh, that would have been good. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is time.